My boys were tense and they were watching me. So I said, now I must get them into the mood of fighting. So I looked at my boys and I told them, bloody fools, tumhara commanding officer saab ko ye Pakistani log itna ganda ganda gali de raha hai, tum log chup chap baithe ho, gali do. Suddenly they got hold of one fellow, Gyan Bahadur, who was from Dehradun. He said, Dehradun ka badmash hai, fuck ka, he must be knowing galis. And this fellow, 5 feet nothing, takes out his khopri like this. Then he says, Pakistani kutta upar aayega to munti kaat dega. The soldiers suddenly got josh. They took out their kukris, chopping those pathans, you know, 6 feet something. They said, sir, ek hi goli hai to kya hua? Khubhi hai na? Kaat kaat ke maarenge jab tak hum nahi marenge, sir.
Fear is a natural phenomenon like hunger and sex. Anyone who says he is not frightened is a liar. Except perhaps the Gorkha.
I said, then God bless you, my friend. Then God bless you. If the Gorkha's are there, then God bless you.